And now, enjoying a successful return to the sport, are Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner.
When we first started, it was actually, we were actually thrown together, basically, by Mabel Fairbanks, our teacher at the time. She needed a pair team for a club show being held at the rink we were skating at. And she literally had to say, "Ty, just hold his hand and skate around the rink together." And I was scared to death. I really didn't know Randy well as a friend. I knew of him. And he was. We were always, you know, at the same rink. But I was young, and at 8 years old, you're not used to holding a boy's hand. So it
took. They had to bribe us.
Yeah, they bribed us, and it really took us a good year to get over the fear of being together. So it wasn't, whatever. It wasn't real pleasant at first.
Each year we grew up. We got more mature as people, and. The skating career bonded us, of course, and then as we got older in our 20s and experienced life together more, we became very much best friends and real important to one another and very much, very just intertwined in so many different ways.
Do you get on each other's nerves ever?
Well, I think we can shut each other out, too.
No, so I didn't answer that.
We've learned to shut the other out, and we give each other
space.
Space, yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
And we've learned to do that. It's very much like a married couple.
And you learn each year, you learn something more about that person. I mean, each year it keeps growing and growing, but it's getting better and better. I learned that he's extremely patient, because I can be very high maintenance, not all the time.
Not all the time.
Not all the time, but some of the time. I can get very emotional. I can be a handful, and I can admit that. So he's very patient with me, and like he said, he gives me my space when I need to get away or he needs to get away from me. He knows when to do that, so that's good.